Kind of weird how that toilet and this one have the same type of logo, but that one's just older.